Hi guys. As you can see, different little location again. Little change, everybody's in the house, so it's, and besides it's Christmas, so this is how I look for Christmas. Yeah, looking weird. Look, even weird little things here, like even pajamas. No, the spirit. This year, since this is my Christmas video, I'll do a little Christmas tag. Yeah, camera's a little funny, but we'll get back to that and see how we go. Most everybody's doing Christmas tags anyway, so I thought I would do a little Christmas tag as well and a little bit of a twist into it. So let's see what we can do, and just a favourite Christmas movie. Now, with growing up, what we would have had would have been different every year. Growing up, we would have had different movies, and favourite movie at Christmas would have been, growing up, would have been Transformers the movie. Just every year as a kid, every kid was involved in it. Just every year you just wanted it. So it was, I was no exception. But with us having Yule, which is basically 12 days, and some of our family actually built Christmas as well, it kind of mixes and matches everything together, so it was more merging of everything. So you have you have the Yule, you have Christmas, it's the same thing, but it would have been modern day going through. Would have been Gremlins was good when I was a kid. I remember one Christmas getting actually spiked the Gremlin. And so he'll give you the warning, don't feed them after midnight, don't let them get wet. And went and put it in the bath at the time, put it in the bath, and Mummy, it doesn't work, Mummy, he's not, nothing's happening to him. And it was kind of fun. But what's my favourite Christmas colours? Well, because it was obvious, red. red, blue and silver. It's a nice Christmassy kind of things each time. And it's something that everybody likes to have. And it brings it out. Do you stay in your... Do you like to stay in your pajamas or dress up? Well, for us, you know, I'm in pajama type stuff now. It's more or less for us is dressing up, but putting on best clothes. It's embracing everybody and everybody doing the same thing. Everybody has Christmas clothes for ins and outs, different little things, but it's early in the morning. Everybody's mostly sleeping, and I'm doing a video. it's more you mean you've Christmas clothes, you've usual kind of thing. But everybody does dress up, and it's full function. Where most of us growing up as kids, it was all nice little bow tie, little dinghy bow ties and stuff, and everybody was all primped and proper and nice and wonderful. But if it was just close family, we were just staying in the house kind of thing, it would have been pajamas. But then, once presents would have been opened, and you get dressed, and you go more into it. If you could buy only one present this year, who would it be for? That would be, I think actually more, it was a case of doing something for other people, or yes, family and stuff. It would have been more my mum and dad. It would be more or less, it would be constant. It would be the ultimate present buying, say. The ultimate present. I would have sent my mum and dad on a world cruise. World cruise would be. If I had all the money in the world, I would take all of my family and everybody just go on one big cruise, and that would be it. Take everybody away for Christmas and celebrate Christmas, say, on a desert island, even better. Desert island would be brilliant. Do you open your presents on Christmas Eve or Christmas morning? Well, with us having extra families and stuff all coming in, but what we would have done would have been on Christmas Eve, you could open one present and only one present, and from that point you were only allowed, before you went to bed, you were only allowed to open one single present, any one present at random. Other than that, Christmas Day morning, it was at 5 o'clock. A kid excited, it's Christmas, and you did. But it was more, Christmas morning would have been everything we would have done. Yes, my camera's going a bit. Yeah, it's funny, it's weird when your camera's sitting here. Have you ever built a gingerbread man house? When I was younger, yes. Not so much now. But we did. As part of as Christmas as a kid, we were really, really involved in it. Everything. We decorations for the tree. We made decorations, we created Yules, we had the Yule ceremonies and stuff all put through, and we did it from that point on as well. We had great Christmases as a kid. What do you like to do on... Sorry. Let's try to get myself back under swing here again. Have you ever built... what do you like to do on Christmas holiday, on your Christmas break? Well, it's more with us, it's a family thing. Christmas Day used to be, we'd be in our own house. Boxing Day would be Granny's house, and everybody would filter in, and it was basically an entire day spent. Everybody was there, all family together, and everybody enjoyed themselves. So it was basically, you take your toy, whatever you wanted, take it down, and did it each time. It was good, actually, it was fun. As if we were more family built. Everything was family. Every single time, that's what it came down to. Any Christmas wishes? Pretty much like everybody, world peace. But it's funny because when there's wars on, even a war stops for Christmas. If you get what I mean, so it's, if you can do it on Christmas, you can do it on Yule. And once Christmas Day is over, Boxing Day is over, bang, the war starts again, if you get what I mean. But Peace for everybody, essentially, it would be the main one. Sing a Christmas song. Ooh. Oh, singing. Okay, let's do a Christmas song. Yes, I'm bad at this, but who cares? Let's see. Favorite smell of Christmas would be everything nice and crisp, and the smell of the food. So the main thing is the smell of the food, it's the mince pies, it's the shortbread, it's the Christmas cake, it's the roast chestnuts, it's the turkeys, it's the stuffings, it's everything. The hot food, beautiful food, and you just stuff yourself silly. That's the thing, you stuff and stuff and stuff and stuff and stuff yourself. And it's like, oh, it doesn't matter. Favorite thing. A childhood at Christmas. Let's go back to childhood at Christmas. A few things here. So, what we would have done every year would have been. Yes, this is bad. This is bad. Just to give you an idea. Look at that little cutie. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Yeah, it's me as a kid. Yeah, how did something so innocent grow up doing this? This. An idea. Look at that. Like, devil child. Know what we would have done every year. There's a better one. Let's see that. There we go. Me with my favourite toy as a kid. Guitar. Nice guitar. Look at that. Oh, a little cutie. Oh. There we go. What we would have done every year would have been Santa. The little cutie there. Oh, Miss Santa, isn't it? Look, poor me, look at him. Give me a better idea. Now, Look at that. And another one. Oh. Oh, look at me with Santa Claus. Oh. Maybe as a kid, like, oh, a little kitty. Yeah, I look a lot better now, so the. Wish me with a doggy. Wish me with a cute little doggy. Like, aww, oh, isn't that cute? There's a better one. Wish me with a monkey. Wish me with a monkey. And that oh, cute, cute, cute little monkey me. Oh. No. Sick, sick, sick childhood. No. What I like for Christmas? Snow. Lots and lots of snow. So I'm great with snow angels, snow devils and stuff. I used to love that, snowball fights. So that was good as well. And it was always a good thing to do. It was always a really, really good thing that we had going. I remember growing up, we got buried in the snow. Buried in the snow, it was a nightmare. I remember screwing my head off because of but favourite movie coming back would be Scrooge with Bill Murray. That's would be one of the best Christmas films now. It would modern day. This is that we would watch as a family. And Christmas National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation, the original one. Remember watching it, we would have had it. But what we would do is Christmas marathon. We would have 2 days leading up to the actual Christmas itself, say Christmas Eve kind of thing. Would be if all the families here, we all just sit and just Christmas movies and everybody enjoys themselves. But would be not favourite to drink. Well, really water, because it would be, it's more, I don't, eggnog was more for adults, but I never really got the taste for it. It was never really me, if you get my meaning. Everything was baked, so it was good, so really fun. But if anything, like I said, more or less, but no, it's change of things. Oh, I'd like you all to meet this is different. Just 1 second. Do this. Meet Malcolm. Malcolm the turkey. Yes, so we do that as well. Malcolm the turkey. For Yule, what we would have several turkeys across the 12 days. For Christmas, we would have a main turkey with our family and other families that might in, because they do the Christmas thing. But it's more, we have the turkeys, so we would, and you grow up. You see the turkey grow up, see the turkeys growing up, and whatever size turkey you want, a 21-pound turkey. There's a couple of family members that we would have physically here, and then we branch out to Boxing Day and stuff to the other houses as we merge all together. But our turkey this year was called Malcolm, and moment of silence for Malcolm. What he gave his life for us, so thank you, Malcolm, and we're going to enjoy eating him too. And would be everything. I mean, with Christmas, we would have absolutely everything. We'd have the apple sauces, we have the particular lilies, we have the sliced beetroots, we have the cabbages, we have the Brussels sprouts, we have everything, and what we have is big plate. And it's just piled on, piled on, piled on around, and bop, that's your Christmas lunch. And it's nothing, no expense spared, it's just boom. here's your plate. And it's like to the table and eat it. But no, it's tradition for us, and it never stopped. It never really stopped, and that's one of the great things about Christmas for us. But I think that's everything. That's Christmas tag. But no, thank you for all your support. Thank you for the kind messages I've been receiving. I know I've got a lot of them, and people have said, well, be Christmassy. Well, Merry effing Christmas. That's what it says, like, see, Merry effing Christmas. You better, there you go. And I'd just like to thank everybody, wish everybody Merry Yule, Happy Christmas, Merry Xmas, and whatever you celebrate around the world. I hope you have a wonderful and safe holidays. We're not too bad here at the moment. We're not stormy as what most people have got. But thank you for all your messages, all your kind praise. Thank you to the thousands and thousands and thousands of Twitter followers that I have, the thousands of Facebook followers, the people that liked my Facebooks, liked my videos, shared my videos, and from myself and my family, who are sleeping at the moment, I would just like to say happy holidays from all of us to all of you. Thank you for a wonderful 2013. 2014 is going to be even better. Like this video, share it with your friends, comment, subscribe, post, spread the word. Yes, I press down, I'm Christmassy. And really, really thank you for everything for 2013. 2014 will be brilliant. And if you see me around, feel free to approach me. Most people do, and that is bad as it look. Past couple of days, we're under Santa hat, with kiss me hat and stuff. We did Lapland, which was good. Lapland was brilliant. We did that with the Make-A-Wish kids, and that was an absolutely brilliant experience. Check my Facebook, because there's lots of pictures on there. My Twitter has some pictures. And it's thanks to everybody that is in relationships to me that things are made possible. But thank you very much. Thank you for everything. Love you all. Love you so, so much. Really, really do. I'll just reach out and give you all a big, big hug. And Merry Christmas, and I hope you have a wonderful, safe Christmas. I hope you have a wonderful and happy New Year, because I'm not sure with where things is going, if it'll be a New Year video or not at the moment, it might be after. But Merry Christmas to all of you. Happy New Year to all of you. Happy Hanukkah, whatever, depending on how we do Merry Yule, we do Christmas. But thank you for absolutely all your messages, all your positive messages, even the hate, even the people that would send me hate. Don't care. We're all the same together. So thank you very much for everything, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you very much, and happy Christmas. Love you all. Bye.
Christmas to all, and to all a good night.